Hey everybody, we are here in Tulsa. It is 21 degrees, but it feels like 14 and it is so cold.
And we're gonna show you how to survive in a van when it's freezing outside. First thing, you have to know it's really freezing. This is how you know it's actually freezing.
Look at this, buildup of ice on your car.
That wasn't just sitting there, we were driving and it did that.
Look at this, more ice
all right here, more ice everywhere.
I had to get out and scrape off the windshield because my wipers were not moving anymore because of all the ice built up on the windshield.
I mean, serious, look at it all. It's so frozen, the whole thing. It's so much frozenness.
Okay, so step number one to survive in a freezing cold weather in a freezing cold van.
Number one is you want to make sure that you have heating, not only just while you're driving, but also when you turn off the car and it starts getting really cold.
For example, we thought about this before we went on this crazy trip. And so we got from our nice parents,
this here heater, look at it. Do not cover, heats up by Hattie Nudd.
How nice, right? So nice, except for the fact that A, you have to make a choice, a very important choice. And the choice you have to make when you have our solar power set up is you can either decide to A, run your refrigerator, or B, run the heater, because you cannot run both, and when you've been running the refrigerator all day, you do not have power in the evening time to run the heater. Now, number two portion.
You need to be prepared for weather like this, so bring an ice scraper, make sure you know what the weather is gonna be like when you're going to a place.
Great job, Micah, you must be a pro. Number three way to survive is when you do not have a heater, you replace it with lots and lots and lots of clothes and blankets. For example, look at this, blanket, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think 5 or 6 blankets. There's a lot, because you need them all, because you're gonna get so cold.
We have 7.
Oh yeah, 7 blankets.
You also need to make sure that you have lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of clothes, especially if you're Devon, because Devon gets so cold at night.
So this is exactly how you dress for the cold 15 degree weather when you're living in a van overnight. Number one, you get some nice thermal leggings. Look at these, so soft, so furry. They just go onto your feet like beaver skin and they make you so nice. Boom, that's not enough. You actually need some more pants. Get some more pants, put those on because you're still gonna need them. Number two and number three, you need hat and you need gloves because your head's gonna get so cold and your hands are gonna get so cold. And if you have some really thick gloves, that might be better because these are really thin, but they work. Next step is shirts. You can have one shirt on, better if you put 2 shirts on, better if you put 3 shirts on, and if you really want, put 4 shirts on. And last and not least, you gotta think about your feet. Your feet will get so cold and your toes will be so freezing that you need not one, not two, not three, sometimes 4 pairs of socks, unless you have really high-end socks that are keeping you actually really warm. If you're me though, you have 4 socks. They keep your feet nice and toasty at night. Now here comes Micah for step numbers, whatever we're on now.
Number this one, you need to make sure you got food, because sometimes when it's really cold, you don't want to be out in this freezing cold weather. So you're gonna have to stock up on some food in your pantry, in your refrigerator, so you don't have to go into Walmart when it's freezing. But the most important thing that you need to have in preparation for living in a van full time is your mindset.
Because you have to realize when you're doing this whole thing, it's gonna be cold, you're gonna be cold, there's a good chance you're probably gonna freeze, you might get hypothermia, you might turn purple and or blue, and so just be prepared for that.
That is not the preparation I was referring to. You just have to know you're gonna be uncomfortable sometimes, you're gonna be a little bit chilly, and your plans need to be really, really, really flexible, because everything that we are gonna do in Tulsa today is outside, and we are not going to do that today.
So this was it, Devron and Micah tuning out for your very complete, 100% comprehensive living in the winter in the van, comprehensive, complete, total, fully awesome guide of how to do that all in one time, one place. Thank you for watching, goodbye.